Unraveling a slice of history, meet Zachary Taylor, a military hero, a president, and a man who held a peculiar record. Before stepping into the Oval Office as the 12th president, Taylor had never cast a vote for any presidential election. Yes, you heard it right. He led the country without having ever voted himself. Unusual, isn't it? If you're intrigued by such historical revelations, hit like, share, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more fascinating facts from the annals of time.